My name is Cecilia Patino Sutton, and I'm a faculty member in the Department of Population and Public Health Sciences at the Keck School of Medicine of USC, and I'm on the Educational Scholar track. As an education scholar, my research is focused on developing educational interventions that impact the quality of clinical translational researchers in the US and Latin America to improve health outcomes broadly. Additionally, as an allergist and a clinical immunologist, I'm interested in developing validated measures to treat and control symptoms of patients with asthma in the US and abroad. I'm the lead of the Master's in Clinical Translational Research and a PI of the NIH Training Grant and teach three related courses that cover research methodology, developing skills in conducting clinical translational research and maintaining a career in the field in the US and abroad, particularly in Latin America, in collaboration with the American Thoracic Society and the Latin American Thoracic Society. The individuals that I have trained have successful careers as clinical translational researchers and have published over 250 articles, obtained grant funding, and lead research teams at USC with the overall goal to improve the health of diverse populations. I love to learn, and focusing on educational interventions broadly gives me the opportunity to impact the health of diverse populations worldwide.